Thailand Angler on tour. It's about 5 p.m. and we're down on Beach Road in Pattaya, and we're going to have a look at some of the boats, because all the boats are in at the moment, the speed boats. So it's only going to be a little small video, but let's go and have a little look, shall we? Right, let's go down on the beach and get you some footage of some of these boats down here. Haven't done any video on these boats, so let's see what we can get, shall we? It's gorgeous down here. We're on a Sony AX53 today. The sun's come down. The views are absolutely stunning. Over there you have Pattaya Beer Garden. This time of the day, it's absolutely gorgeous to go there and have a meal and a drink. The tide's coming in. This video is especially for you boat lovers. I like speed boats. There's hundreds of them here. On this camera, I love it, it's amazing, so powerful. to get dark now, so it's only going to be a little small video. Camera's shaking, it's the boat's moving. Have a famous Pattaya sign which is lit up at night time and it changes colour. Isn't that gorgeous? It's like a purple. See it change colour in a minute. People down here on the beach having a picnic. It's lovely down here. I hope you like this little small video of the boats. Quite amazing, and the views, aren't they stunning? Anyway, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please share it with your friends if they're interested in boats, speedboats, or even Thailand and come away for a holiday. Share it with them. Any comments you got, please leave them in the comment section. I always reply to them. Try and string a sentence together. Some people just but things like boom boom, they just get deleted. If it's sensible questions, I'll answer them. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and click on the black bell and you get free notifications as soon as I put another video up. This is Thailand Rick saying bye for now, and I'll see you in another video very, very soon. Bye.